Rewind. Hi guys, it's Ashley from Blend. So today I'm going to show you guys how to put some really cute holiday outfits together. We're diving into Thanksgiving and Christmas, and we need to get some really cute, like, statement pieces, right? So what I have here is a Max and Cleo black, little black dress. It has some kind of mesh detailing right here, and that's kind of a sexy little detail. You can always put a black tank top under it if you don't want to show that skin. And it has some really fun ruffles, which have some mesh detailing and some, like, really nice pleating there, and it kind of adds some detail. It's really cute. And we put together a really bold red blazer, and that's great for Christmas. You're tying into those really bold, pretty colors, and you're definitely going to send out at that Christmas party and get that guy who's eyeing you across the room, right? And then we put together this really pretty necklace. I know sometimes it's hard. You're thinking, okay, well, I have to match with, like, red and black or something. But here we put a green and gold necklace, and as you can see, there's no green and gold on this, but it adds a little more definition to the outfit and adds some personality to it. And this whole outfit is under $200, and you can use this blazer for so many different outfits, and every girl needs a little black dress to go on a date or to wear to church or something. So it's not just pieces you can wear now, you can definitely play up with them and wear them all, you know, in different scenarios. So yeah, that's our holiday piece. Hi guys, it's Ashlyn from Blend. So I changed. I have a fur coat on now. Stole it from one of the mannequins, and I'm borrowing her purse, so I'm not gonna steal her anything. So this is our other outfit, and again, it's that holiday theme. It's really fun. It's different. You don't really see, like, the bold red skirts right now, and this color is really trendy. It's really popular, but, you know, you'll be, like, the only one wearing it, so you'll definitely stand out as well. So we have this Kirsch sweater to go over it. It's really cute. It's fun. You can definitely mix it up with just some, like, jeans if you want to go a little bit more casual and a cute heel. With this outfit, we paired a BCBG pleated top with it, and this is really long, but we just tucked it into the skirt so it hides. So this is really cute to wear to a office holiday party. You can wear it on a date, maybe not a first date because that might be a little too much, but hey, maybe you want to go that way, that's good too. And then we paired some really pretty gold, dainty seasonal whisper bracelets with this. And these are great statement pieces. I mean, they're simple, but still really elegant and beautiful. And you can definitely wear it with a lot of different outfits. And this is just a great outfit. You know, you can pair a nude or a silver or, like, a really pretty gold that ties into this sweater here. So I would definitely recommend this outfit. You know, it's really fun, cheap, and beautiful. And you guys can come and get this jacket because I know you really want it. It's Blend Fashion. Beautiful, and it's really hot. I'm kind of sweating right now, but we are located at the University Mall. We're right across from Buckle, right by Hot Topic, and just come in. We'll find some really cute outfits for you guys. You know, we have tons of different styles, so yeah, just come in. We love helping you guys find really adorable outfits, so come visit us. Thank you.
You still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Merry Christmas, I wrapped it up and said